Hi everyone, welcome back to Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to sign up for Citizens Bank online. Watch the video till the end to learn how, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet. Press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. To sign up or enroll for a new online banking account on Citizens Bank, open up a web browser. Go to the URL box and type in www.citizensbank.com and press enter. This will take you to the official web page of Citizens Bank. If you already have an account, you can click on the login link at the top right hand corner and choose one of the login area from the drop down and click on login. If you don't have an online banking account yet, you can click on this enroll now link beneath. On the next page, go ahead and enter your personal information in order to sign up or register online. Select your account category, whether you'd like to sign up for a personal or small business, and make your selection by clicking on the little circle. Select an identification method. You can choose between social security number, account information, or if you don't know your account information, select the last one. If you choose the social security number, you'll need to type in your social security number in the text box. After you are done with it, click the continue button. Similarly, if you choose account information, you'll need to select your account type from the drop-down. Enter your account number and click the continue button. Once your information has been verified, you'll be taken to the next page. Simply follow the on-screen prompts till the end and you'll be able to enroll or register for online banking account on Citizens Bank. That is how it can be done. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.